Users accumulate masses of visualizations, but it's difficult to find relevant content. We propose a content-based recommender system that uses extracted text from visualization workbooks. But how do we transform a bag of words into a vector and make comparisons to create meaningful recommendations? We investigated NLP techniques and similarity measures and compared human judgments with model predictions. We demonstrate our findings in a proof-of-concept tool.